America.
And this country totally needs to hear the story.
I told him I'd make a movie about his ass and call it Cunts in America. But that would be the post-ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time, curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude! Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait! Oh, fuck! Oh,
run,
fuck!
You little fuck! Posthumously ironic now! History a favor.